Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another How to Build. In this episode, we're going to be making a bridge. We're going to be making a medieval bridge. And I would like to thank a lovely, beautiful subscriber of ours that commented on one of our videos. I forgot which one it was, but I think his name is John S. John S., I love you, and I'm going to be making your medieval bridge. Scary Minecraft sounds. Just for you. Totally timed it perfectly. And it's over. Oh, that was scary. Okay, thanks. Let's flip. All right, so this is the materials I'm going to be using today. And I cleared out a little spot here, and I also destroyed this stupid birch forest that was right here. So I'm going to be building almost like a dock type of thing around this area. Curve it around here, right around here. Curve it around this side, even on the other side, right around there. On the later stage, I'm going to be doing some dock episodes or something later on, requested by me. But this side, I'll probably put some stuff here. So maybe some fish depot kind of thing. Maybe something cool. Some little fishing village type thing on this side. It's perfect. But here I'm going to put docks and stuff in this little area. It's going to be great. But here, I'm going to be bridging from this direction to this direction right about now. So now the thing is with this bridge, I'm going to wing it. Like I always do, but what we're going to be thinking about is enough for clearance, so if a boat would pass by around here, they will get easily underneath. Nothing big. This is definitely not a big river, I don't think. It's not. See, it's actually, let me see how far this goes. See, it's right there. That's all it goes up to. And then this one really just curves and it goes around that direction, which I think goes pretty deep that way. But, you know, no big ships are going to be coming here, so I'm not going to be doing a huge clearing or a huge bridge or anything. It's going to be a small bridge, but just enough so boats can get underneath. So then I'm going to be going off right here. I extended this little bit just so you could be enough clearance to walk around this side. I might break a little more of this mountain, though. But, yeah, let's start it out. This is where it's going to end, right about here. Let's push this back a little bit right around here. And I might extend the land a little bit when I get there. But let's start. All right, number one. Let's do, okay, this is where you're going to get in from this side. Let's do right about first block. Boom, boom, boom. I'm going to do a, should I do a 5 wide with a 7? Let's see, 5 by 7. Because if I do it like this, we're going to do a little gap like this and like so. That might be too big. So I'm going to make it smaller. This is going to be a small bridge. I might do a big bridge later on, but let's do it like so. So it's going to be a 5. Oops, sorry. There we go. So it's going to be 5 wide total with a 3 wide walkway. Like so. So then boom, boom. Stage number one complete. Now here, I'm going to do boom, boom, boom. There we go. And I'm going to incorporate cobble. Somewhere, and I will put some mossy and stuff like that. So it's going to be a simple bridge, very simple bridge. Now let's do one more up like soon. Let me think about this. I'm going to start doing upside down stairs like this, and then regular stairs right there. Or I might just do stair all the way. Let me think about this. Actually, let's just do stairs all the way. So let's start again. Let's do stairs all the way up to there. Let's go one more this way, and I think one more higher, just one more. That might be a little too steep though. That's why I was thinking not using stairs yet. I think it might be too much of a steep climb up. So let's not do stairs. Let's not trick ourselves into thinking that's gonna be nice, because it won't be. But let's do something like this. All right, look what I'm doing. So it's not gonna be like super steep going up. Oops, I fell in the water. I'm always getting wet in every episode. Okay, let's go one up here like so. Like so. See, that's a good, yeah, good subtle slope going up. Let's do, and then one more. Like so. Like, see? Oh, that's a nice curve. Okay, alright. Now, let's do the same thing. That's one, so that's a slab. Full block. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now let's go on this side. Let's do a sixer on this side. See what how much space we have it to work with. So we got here and here. Okay. So yeah, definitely got to clear a little bit more on this. It's okay. This could be steep right there. Okay. Okay. Now let's do this again. Boom, boom, boom. This side. Boom, 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 boom. And then bam, bam, bam. All right. Let's replicate this again. Oops. No. Go away. Go away. Okay, and I think that's how much already. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then one more. Let's do 6. Oh, that's cute. Okay, you know what? Now the thing is, we're gonna have to go. Let's go one more up on this side, just so it could be a little bit higher, and then one more up on this side. Okay, that seems better. Now this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to meet these guys up in the middle like this. Let's go. Oops, nope. I did it again. What's wrong with me? I'm misclicking this mouse. My fingers are so sensitive. You son of a bitch, Sausage! You messed up! It looked like it was good. It's alright. We don't have to fix that much. You just double this and just take one off the other side. I love it when I can't calculate. Oh, no. No. Oops. Put you there. It's okay. Put you back. Bye-bye. Alright, now I'm just gonna break one of those right here. And then break these buddies over here. No harm, no foul. Okay. Now put this guy back. Here and right here. Alright, that's what we got so far in this. Okay, now we're done. Bitch, done. No, I'm playing. This sucks. It's ugly. If I do it like that. So I'm gonna have to go one more higher because can't place anything on this. So let's go all the way to the end with this guy. There we go. And done for this section. I like that. See, it's a slow. It's just a little gradual slope instead of boom, boom. So it's a cool thing there. Now, what I'm gonna start doing, I'm gonna start designing some cool stuff. Now, let's do this. Now, next step that I want to do, I want to actually do this one more higher on each side, and then one more higher on each side here. I'm going to do something here. Let's think. Okay. Watch me. I'm gonna put one of these on every other one till I get to the end of the line, which is not what I wanted. I gotta push one more back, or is this good? I think this is good. Okay, no, that's good. Okay, now I'm gonna replicate it on this side. And then boom, one on each side. And I'm winging the hell out of this one. I really don't even know what I'm doing. I should just see if something looks good when I finish it. All right, hopefully it doesn't suck. Now, I'm going to put this guy on every one of these. And I'm going to make sure it goes up by one on every single one. Let's see, up like that. Okay, good. All the way to the end. I'm gonna do it on both sides, so it's pretty much as one and then 2, 3. So it's 1 and 2, 3. See that? All right. Same thing on the other side. So it's sideways 1, 2, 3. Sideways 1, 2, 3. All the way towards the end of this thing. This is gonna be the longest video ever. I'm not gonna speed it up though. I'm just gonna just go with it. Oops. Oops, what's happening? Okay, actually, so now I could do one here. Right there. Okay, now it's all the same. Check this side, see if it's all the same. Nope. See one here, and then we're good. Okay, now let's see what we got so far. This is what we got so far. Let's check on the here. Are we all good? Oh no, what's this? What did I do here that I did different in here? Okay, I see what I did. So let's actually, you know what? Let's fix all these because I really don't want to do that. I wanted just to use that as a base, but I really wanted to go all the way down onto there with this. So let's do that. All the way down. Let's see how this goes. Okay, see? They're all meeting up at this level of the cobble. So let's go all the way to here, 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 here. Oops. And one more on that cobble. Yep, so we can meet up with the cobble. There we go. See, none of the cobble is exposed. And then one more here. Perfect. Okay, that's what we got so far. All right. See? All these beautiful lovelies are gone, and they all go down, meeting with the cobble. Let's go right here. So then this meeting with the cobble. Let me see, meeting with the cobble. Log is meeting with the cobble. All of them are meeting with the cobble right there. Meet with the cobble. Make love to the cobble. Boom, boom, boom. Perfect. Okay, that's what we got so far. Cool. Got it? Very nice. Let's keep going. Now, this is pretty simple on this side, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna dress some stuff up. But before we start dressing stuff on the top, I wanna get my middle bottom situated. So to do this is what I'm thinking. Let's do, oh, actually, you know what? Let me get some cobble slab also, and let's replace, don't, get rid of that for now. Now, let's do something in the middle. I'm gonna do a lining here of cobblestone full block all the way down this row here. Now, once I get to here, let's do, hold on a minute. How am I gonna make this? Let's do this. Let's just fill these out with that, right? With the slab of spruce wood. But then here, let's do a slab of this. There we go. A slab of, oh no, I can't do that one. Let's get rid of you. Slab of that. And then I think I need, with this show, okay, good, 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 perfect. Oh no, no, I need that. I need that. Put that back. Oh no, get rid of you. Put this here. Wait, yeah, put this here, and then can I do, no, cramps. I just don't want it to show. Okay, I might have to do something like this, and then this here. There we go. See, that's perfect. That's perfect. And now on the bottom, I think, can I break you? Yes. And then I can do that. Okay, good. Okay, yep. I like how this is going. Okay, see that? That's good. That's good. Okay, now let's do it on the other side. Can I get rid of you? Yes, I can. Here. This is the one I can do it. Okay. And then here, I need to do full block, I think, on this right there. Yep. And then I need to double you up, right? It says how I did it there. Not really. I'm still exposing that, though. Can I get... Oh, I could have got rid of that. Okay. I don't need that. I just need one there. I think I could do one there. Perfect. And then here, one here. And then here. I think I could... Hold on. I can't get down! I'm stuck. All right. Let's get rid of you. I can get rid of that, right? Yep. And then there we go. There we go. Okay. A little lining underneath. Cool, cool. Okay. Now, this is what I want to do now. I want to put... Let's see. So, let's count how many blocks are this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, I might do one here. And I might do one right there. So I'm going down right there. And let's see, this is mirrored. So from this log, I got 1, 2, 3, and then the pillar. So from this log, I got 1, 2, 3, and then the pillar. That's mirrored. Okay, now I'm gonna go all the way down. Now with this one, I'm gonna use mossy. Because, you know, if you put cobble on the water, you're gonna get it all wet, moist, mossy, and stuff. So I'm gonna go all the way down to the bottom. All the way down to the bottom on this one. Guys, if you're doing bridges, please go all the way down with your pillars. Don't be lazy, even if it's deep as hell. Go all the way down with your pillars, because that is just ugly as hell. Don't let anyone else tell you otherwise. So then I'm going to do a little cross pattern thing here. Like so. I might even put a couple mossies randomly around here. One there, and stuff. That's all right. Don't put too much. I might even skip one of these in here in the water. Put a regular and maybe one down here. Like, it didn't really overgrow all that much. Oh, you squiddies, you're going under. Oh, you're so cute using my bridge already. All right. Now, let's do stairs. stairs. Cobble stairs. Let's replace these guys for now. Alright. Now, let's do cobble stair going. Let's do one here. Let's do one there. It's too quick. Get off my body. One there, one there. Let's do one there, one there, one there, one there. All the way around. All the way around it. Right here. Right there. All the way around. So then we got that going round, round. Now, this is what I'm going to do. I'm thinking. Watch this. I'm going to add. Let's see. Let's do actually on this and this. And on this one. And on this one. Now, this is just throwing stuff out there. Let's put upside down stairs on all of these. Like so. Right? Let's do the same thing on the other side. Now, let's do... We got it all on the cobble. See? Cobble. Match the cobble. This one is matched. That on the cobble. On the cobble. On the cobble. And stair. 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 So, we got this going so far. Now, underneath... oops, sorry. I almost forgot a piece. Ba-boom. Okay, so we got this going for it right now. Okay, now, actually, you know what? On the bottom here, just because I want it, I'm going to do a little thing. Almost like a, I don't need to, really, but, and it's kind of weird on the water, but I don't care. I'm going to do something like this. Actually, you know what? Let's do, sand this up just a little more, just so I can do my thing and get rid of this. Okay, cool. Just because. I want to do... Get out of here, squid! Get out of here, squid! Get out of here, you stupid squid! stupid squid. And then a little thing. Little base thingy down there in the bottom. No big deal. You didn't need to, but I wanted it. Okay, now. Underneath these guys, I want to do slabs right there. There, 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 there. Underneath all of these, I want to do slabs. That looks cool. Let's slab it up, slab it up. Now on this side too, slab it up, slab it up, slab, 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 slab. So we got that going. Okay, now let's fix these pieces here too, because now we got all this loveliness, but we got to do something down here with this. So let's do same things on these guys. This one's going to be a little weird on the water, but let's do it anyways. Actually, you know, I don't want to see that, so I'm going to do this. Yeah, I don't want to see that. It looks weird when you have those stairs in the water like that. And cool. Perfect. So let's keep doing it on these guys also. Oops. I'm getting all wet. Then here. Here. Ooh, and here. This is weird, too, so I'm going to cover this up. I don't want to see that. And then boom, 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 boom. Actually, you can stay open there. That's good. Okay. So then let's replicate this loveliness on the side. And we got it right here. Oops. Wet. Oops. Yeah, whatever. Let's get wet. Then we got one on there. Let's put it on this side also. Oops. Oh, no. Here. And last one. Here. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool. So far, so cool. Alright, we're still going to play around with this, but this is good so far. Let's go. Now, up here. Let's go to the top now. We worked a little bit of the magic on the sides right here. Now, let's do some stuff on this side. Now, on this thing, so you don't want to just fall over and just, you know, it sucks. You know, you want to put a railing. So then this one, let's think about, how about, let's do some fence posts. All the way around to the side, like so. And then one more time, the other way. Boom, 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 boom. Lovely, lovely. Cool. Now we got this so far. Which is lovely. I like this already. I can finish it right there. But no, let's play around and do some other cool fun stuff. Now, actually, let me get some wall. So I lost it. Let's put this wall in here. Now, for the wall, we could do some nice little design. Let's put them all on the tops of these. All on the tops of these. You don't want these all naked log on the top. You don't want a naked log just to just hang out like that with the tip all cut off. You know, you want to add some stuff to the tip. So here I'm putting some cobble wall on the tips of these logs. Here we go. Okay, now we can do some more stuff. Let's do now. I'm just going to play with this. I'm just going to see what this would look like. I don't think I've ever done anything like this before, so let's test this out. I'm going to follow this all the way up. like so. So gonna see what it looks like. All the way around. See, that part I don't like. So let's see, this is what happens. You play with it, and if you like it, you keep it. If you don't, you don't. Now with this, since I don't like that, I might consider doing something else. So let's try this now. Let's try this now. I'm gonna go up on this. Up on this. Up on this. All the way up. And match them. Once you get to the top, you match them. Like that. Match it same distance here. Just for now. Match them. Oops, where you go? Get away. This you match. Oh, this is looking cool. Okay, okay, okay. So you're winging it. Winging it with sauce. This is what happens. You just play around and you see something you like and you keep it. You keep it. That's what happens when you wing it. You just play around with shapes and if you like it, you keep it. If you don't, you scratch it and you keep going. So I like this though. Let's do this. All the way to the top. We're building together. This is awesome. I love building with you guys. You guys are very inspirational, even though I'm not really talking to you right now, but I know you're watching me, and I know you're like, go, Sausage, you can do it. Build, build, build. And I'm like, okay, relax. I'm trying. And then you're like, okay, and then, you know, you just walk away with your head down. And I say, I'm sorry, and you just come back, and I'm just give you a big, giant bear hug, okay? Now, oh, this is looking real sexy. Okay, now, we're not done yet. We're not done yet. Nope, not yet. Now, this is really cool. Now, what I'm thinking about, let's do something about lighting, because you don't want to just end it up like this and it's just that's it. You know, you want the path to be lit. So you want underpath lit and side path lit. So then for here, this is what I'm gonna do. I wanna go down one, I wanna go up one with this, and then here I'm going to do, let's get your let me think about this. Let's get some torches. And then also, let's get some glowstone. I'm gonna do something with this. Watch. Let's get rid of you. Okay, for this section, let's put a little torches on this side. I'm gonna do natural torch lighting on this bridge, but underneath, we have some gaps here that we can use for this. Check this out. I like it when I leave these little gaps here. You see these? Oh, I'm trying to get the right angle. There we go. Oh, what the hell is that? That scared me. No, I don't like that. Let's do... Can we fit... Yes, we can fit those in here. These are awesome. I don't know why they're this texture on this side and then this texture on this side. That is really weird. Maybe because we're biome shifting from this side to this side. It's a different biome. That's weird. That's really weird. Okay, whatever. I guess we'll go with it. Let's put glow all the way around here. That's so weird. Like, some of it is different. All right, whatever. I'll go with it. Oh, no, except for that one. I don't like where that stays. Let's just go with it. That looks cool anyways. Okay, so we got glowstone underneath the bridge. And can we get another sneaky one down here? Nah. Let's not add too much. So glowstone underneath the bridge thing. That's kind of weird how some of those are like little Chinese lanterns and stuff. That's weird. Okay. Now, we got them on both sides. Right? Okay. Weird. Now, we could do some more stuff to this. So, let's do... On the insides, we can put them... We could put them on tops of these, but it's going to be weird. No, let's not do that. We could put them interior here. Let's get some item frames. Let's item frame this interior like this. I don't know if I should get that one too. No, let's not get the dropping one. Just these here. Let's do a little lit path with torches on this thing. Okay, one more. Oh no, not in there. There, and let's just throw, no, these guys as holders on the insides. Did I miss? Yeah, I missed that one. I missed it. There we go. All the way around. Oops. All the way around. And ba-boom. It's cool. It's sexy. All right. I don't want to end it like that though. It looks nice, but I want to add a little more. So let me think about this. Let me just pause for a moment, and I'll bring you guys back. I'm just gonna think, what else can we add to make this sexy? Even though it's perfect right now, we should be able to add a little more sexiness to it. Let me think about it. I'll bring you guys back in a second. All right. So I know I said I wasn't gonna overdo it, but I lied. I'm done. Let me show you what I did. I had to overdo it. It's in my nature. A simple little bridge. I don't know how the hell a bridge gonna boat is gonna go underneath this bridge, but it could be a very little boat, like a little gondola or something, very tiny and sexy. But yeah, whatever. This is a private beach back here. You no crossing. But let me show you what I did. Which is a lot. I put a little roof to it. Take a little spin. I added a lot to it. I got rid of the glowstone underneath because it was bothering me that some of it was different than the other, because supposedly this is in between two different biomes or something. So conquest just goes nuts. So I did this. Look at this. I put it. I put these little cobblestone walls here just to divide it, make it a little sexy. And I lifted up these fence posts, but then I connected with two. This is two. A log, and then a one to the side, one up, one to the side, one up, and then repeated the pattern and put little roofs on top of this walkway just so it can look sexy. And then when we come down here, this is our path. Watch this. We just go in here, walk through, and it looks very cozy. And I put some lighting in the inside here, just on the top part with a little candle holder looking things. But it looks so cool walking through this, and a little path this way just to go that way. I'm gonna do a little dockings area this way, so I might change the flooring here so it doesn't look like this. I love the reeds on this sugar canes. It's so cool. This biome is different from the other. You could tell these sugar canes on this side is this sugar cane, on that side is old school sugar cane. But then on the bottom, ooh, I got wet. On the bottom, I put logs where the lanterns would go to glowstone lamps, connected them down here with a little half slab of spruce, and threw in some lily pads around here for some atmosphere. Look at those lily pads bouncing down in the water like that. That's cool. But yeah, we're done. We're done. Look how sexy that looks. Look how cool. I love this. I'm gonna take a picture. I'm gonna take a screenshot. I'll take a screenshot right here. One, two, jeez. That looks so cool. All right, so I'm out of here. I hope you guys liked it. I love it. Let me know what else you want to see on the next episodes, and I'll make it. This was for you, sexy whoever. Was this John? I don't know. Whoever requested this, I love you. I think I said at the beginning of the episode, I'm wet, and I'm not wet anymore. I'm wet again. I'm not wet anymore. I'm Jesus. I'm walking on this water. Sausage Jesus signing out. Till next time, my pretties. I'll see you on next episode.